Good morning when Bieber is on.
No. So we're about to check in, right? I have yours forever.
It's so sunny.
It's nice out. It's a nice day today.
We made it.
We were the last one to come on the plane.
Yep.
Feel good as a team, okay?
Yeah, that's true.
Oh. Hi, cutie pie.
Hello.
Yay. We're living in king-size vents.
We made it.
Yes, we did.
Okay, we gotta get ready and go. But I'm hungry. Trying to book a basketball session while we're in LA with the one and only, what's his name?
It's Thomas Scott.
Thomas Scott.
I'm the one and only. What do you mean the one and only?
You're right.
The heck?
Sorry.
So I'm in the Uber with my driver's name is Sergio.
Honey, I'm vlogging.
And, right, and for you to believe in Jesus Christ, it's the biggest thing you have. Even if you don't have a lot of money, you know Jesus, when you leave this earth, you're good. So I just want to encourage you that to keep going in the route. Even when it gets hard, just persevere. Because the Bible says the one who perseveres to the end will be saved. So I always want to, you know, like extend my blessings.
Name be glorified. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen.
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 Be blessed, Sergio.
Thank you, my
Thank
brother.
You.
You're welcome.
Yay!
Venice Peach! Wait, let me see if they...
You guys need one?
How's the competition, my love?
It was good. I was just warming up.
Oh, it's easy money.
See that, right? Okay, you missed my three, though.
Yeah, I think so.
Because you have two phones.
It's too hot, though.
Well, we can't complain about the weather, honey.
Yeah, you can. Are you going to play again?
One more? Last one?
Okay.
Or no?
It's up to you, bro.
I hate it.
No, I love it. It's just really hot.
Bomb it. Bomb the ball. Bomb the ball. Yeah! Found it. I found the ball. Good job, honey. Ah!
Look at the cactus. We don't see that in Montreal ever.
Oh, this is where they came, Caleb and Kyra.
Shout out
to Caleb and Kyra. Out here, right at the beach record store. Go check it out. Santa Monica. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
I'm gonna miss it when we watch the vlog. It's gonna hurt us.
I'm gonna be back in little old Montreal. You see a Nike sign there. Interesting.
Just wanted to tell you I am the honey now. Take me into your loving arms. That is time. Oh, darling. Place you that don't be alive. I'm thinking about now that baby we found it.
Hello.
Well, you
gotta be romantic. You gotta be romantic with your woman. Memories fade like Kobe in the fadeaway. They don't remember, ayy.
When my head don't really sing the same way.
Sing it, hey.
Girl, I know you are still learning to sing.
Cause baby, now
you know me. Oh, it's evergreen.
Hey. One more. Thank you. Hey. Sing it, girl. Sing it.
Oh my God.
And we're heading out.
Charger?
Yeah. We're heading out to
the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
Yup.
That's foolish life. We're out here at the Walk of Fame.
I don't know none of them.
You'll see some.
I'm gonna go get a drink.
Good morning, honey.
Good morning.
Well, it's not really morning, it's like 1 o'clock.
Good afternoon.
Where are we going today?
At 2 p.m. We're going to the Runyon hiking big hill.
Oh, she's here.
Oh, she's here. There's so many stuff that we do on a daily basis that, you know, that just goes against the word of God. But the good news is Jesus Christ died for our sins. And through him, we get eternal life. He doesn't need us to be perfect, but he needs us to have a heart of repentance, to have remorse for our sins, and to change the way we live. Like, I used to be someone that was really, like, prideful. You know, I used to lie. I used to be a hypocrite, like, sexual morality. I did a lot of different things in my life before. But when I accepted Jesus, my life started changing. I got married. I just recently got married. A week ago. We're actually on a honeymoon.
Runyon Canyon Park.
Yes. All right, we're about to run the Runyon. Runyon, you know, we're running here in LA. So this is 4.5 miles, which equals about, how much was it in kilometers again? You forgot?
I forgot.
I think it's like 5 kilometers. It's like 5 kilometers, so. And this is 5 kilometers, not just running like on a street. This is running up the hill, as you can tell. All right, but it's okay though. We got this. Be fit and get saved all the way in LA. We got this. It's gonna be so much.
No, you have to go all the way there.
Hey, good job.
Thank you.
Hey.
Come on.
Keep going. Keep going in front of me. I got you. Look at the view, guys. Look at the view. Look at this. It's crazy. Finally here, about to play my one-on-one against Kobe. Oh god, that's great. I was supposed to be out here. Magic Johnson. Look at Shaq.
Oh, it's too dark. That's so cool. Number 34.
Sun's blocking. You get a picture with Magic?
Magic Johnson. Is Johnson?
Yeah. They have all his stats out here.
I don't know you, but good job. Where's Selch? Where's my baby? How come Michael Jordan doesn't have one?
He's not Michael Jordan's city.
But he's still a legend.
Who's that? The commentator,
that's what she was
talking about. Let me do.
Crazy. Guys. $5,000. That's a trip.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Waiting for my baby, look at the natural face. Natural and a pretty natural.
Thank you.
Hey, RJ, can you just say what's up to the people in Canada?
From Montreal, Canada.
Montreal.
Yeah, Montreal.
Not there, like
you don't know Montreal?
I've never been. I'm not very popular in Toronto.
I know.
That's RJ right there. We got Thomas Scott.
We're in with the
golf cart.
So, how was it?
It was fun.
It was a great experience. Got a chance to learn from NBA trainer. Praise God for that.
Uh-huh.
Now we're going to the beach.
Yay!
To get the more wind.
But it's good wind, like it's not chilly or sandy.
So it's the last day in LA.
I don't want to go to Montreal. I don't want to go to Montreal.
It was fun.
Yeah. We love LA. We'll come back.
LA?
We love LA.
You have touched my heart.
You've been really good to us. They've been really nice.
Yeah. They've been really, really nice. It's been
everyone
amazing.
From the cab driver, the Starbucks cashier, everybody.
It's great. It's been great. Yes.
We might move here, we don't know.
We'll see what the Lord has in store for us. In LA, you gotta make sure you wear the official gear. Like us.
8th
Street, Manhattan Beach.
In Los Angeles, and having supper with my husband. He's having Panda Express.
The
good. Of course, we're watching sports. Like back at the airport, and we're about to say bye to Los Angeles. I think he's a little sad. Are you sad?
Tired.
Let's go.
Lake off.